Hey there, space enthusiasts. Today, we're going to dive into the fascinating world of our celestial neighbor, the Moon. Did you know that the Moon is Earth's only natural satellite? It's about 384,400 kilometers away from our planet, and it takes about 27.3 days to complete one orbit around Earth. The Moon is made up of three main types of rock, basalt, anorthosite, and gabbro. It's also home to some of the oldest rocks in our solar system, with some dating back over 4.5 billion years. One of the most intriguing aspects of the Moon is its lack of a magnetic field. This means that it has no protective shield against solar wind, which has led to the formation of the Moon's unique craters. So, there you have it, folks. A brief introduction to our celestial neighbor, the Moon. Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more space-related content. Until next time, keep exploring.